The proposed gondola system, dubbed the East River Skyway, is expected to travel over New York City at between 12 to 17 miles per hour. According to real estate firm CityRealty, who revealed the proposal, the gondola could ferry commuters from Brooklyn to Manhattan in less than 4 minutes. Pitched as eco-friendly, the emission-free gondolas are said to be able to carry more than 5,000 passengers per hour in either direction.